A new trick is called the spiral spin.